Hello, drinks fans. My name is Stuart Borman, and I've got the WSET Diploma in Wines and Spirits. And each week, I'm going to review new alcohol-free drinks, whether they're beers, wines, spirits, ciders, or adult soft drinks. This week, it's a beer, the Zed Pale Ale from Hammerton. And it's available from drydrinker.com. Oh, whoops. For six 330ml cans for £12.11. So it's about £2 a can. It's available other places too if you Google it. I'm getting fresh mango there. And some hops. Underneath maybe a light bit of breadiness, but it's not particularly aromatic. I'm not smelling too much, or it's not very pronounced on the nose. And yeah, on the palate too, it's quite lightly flavoured. Light intensity on the palate as well. But yeah, pleasant enough. You could, again, kind of slight fruitiness, mango there. Slightly sweet, sort of off dry, and it's, I'd say, quite lightly hopped. There's not too much bitterness there, but towards the finish, it does, when those hops kick in, it does start to finish a little bit bitter. So yeah, another thing to mention, it's really quite low in calories, this one. So if you're watching the waistline, it's got 18 calories per 100 mils, which is on the low side. And for carbohydrates, it's only got 4.5 grams per 100 mils, which is, again, it's kind of on the lower side. It's, as you can see, it's quite a orangey color. It's quite hazy. And yeah, pleasant enough, but that kind of lack of flavour intensity and sort of flavour complexity kind of lets it down a bit. But it's still very pleasant, and it gets 7.5 points from me. It's good quality. And yeah, it's just like a little bit lightly flavoured. So if you enjoyed this video, please remember to like, share, subscribe, write a comment, and I'll see you on the next video.